A year ago, South Dakota State won 30 games, the Summit League regular season and tournament title, while Boise State won 27, the Mountain West regular season and tournament title. These two very battle-tested, proven programs meet in week one of the regular season. Welcome to the Extra Mile Arena in Boise, Idaho. High right, Kyle the third, back to Arians. Around a Kyle screen, goes baseline to the right block, trapped there. Left corner easily for three, good, and the Jacks are on the board first. He'll take it to the left wing, step back, thought about the three in front of the Boise State bench. Dentlinger up top, high right Arians, drive and kick, wing left, Mayo, who swishes a three. To the top of the key, crossing over Mims, drives past Moores and Mims, the right hand floater good, and Boise State down 8-0 early, has rallied to tie this game at 13. Agbo goes in the lane, left block Lucas Milner on Kyle the third, right hand hook blocked by Kyle the third, and the rebound to Easley. Easley in transition, the lob to Dentlinger, right block. He's caught under the bucket by Milner, fades away and puts home a 5-footer over the top of it. Long outlet, cross court, and a line to Arians. Front court, wing left. High left, William Kyle the third, driving on Ngonga. Kicks right corner, Tanner to Slaw, swishes the three. Dentlinger double team, lobs to Mayo left wing, up top Mims, right of the floor Arians, hesitates, drives, center of the lane, takes contact, flips it in off the glass with the left hand. Left hand knee high dribble, backing off on Milner. Mayo could drive here if he wanted to, instead a long left of the circle, three, and he nailed it. Easley left wing, screen from Dentlinger, back to Dentlinger, left of the circle, his three swishes. The Broncos on the night shooting 37%. The Jacks are at 57. Arians across the lane, muscles up a 6-footer with the left hand. It banks in for two and he was fouled. With 15:05 remaining, Mayo in the lane. Dentlinger lobs to Kyle the third for the two-hand jam. Whiting races in, feeds the trailer Rice for a straight-on three, which is good. Boise State within four. Easily a right-hand dribble, lane right, jump pass left wing, stolen by Rice. Jacks turn it over for the 18th time. Shaver all the way in, right-hand layup is good. And for the first time tonight, Boise State leads. 15 to shoot, 7:45 to play. Mims, right corner Mayo, the floater right, baseline wouldn't go. Dentlinger, the old board, in midair, he was bumped, ignored the contact, and laid it in. Mayo, up top Mims, two-hand chest pass left wing to Arians. Left block, Kyle the third, two right-hand dribbles, right-hand hook, good, counted, and a foul. 10 to shoot, Shaver left of the key, fell down, maintained the dribble, lost it, saved it near half court, 5 to shoot, off to Rice. Rice crosses over Arians, step back deep, straight on three, buried it. What a shot by Max Rice, that was incredible. Shaver has the basketball, one dribble, spins it in his hands, right-handed free throw up, front of the rim, no good, rebound to Arians with 12. No timeout's been called yet. 9 seconds left. Mayo barely ahead of half court. 6 left. He'll flip to Arians left wing. 4 left down the lane. Lob to Dentlinger. Catches. Reverse layup good with 1 second remaining. Matt Dentlinger flips it in off the Arians feed to give the Jacks the lead. He'll run to the right side, trying to throw a home run pass, pass to midcourt. Rice throws one up from 40 feet. It's no good. Rice twisted his knee. He crumpled to the floor, but the game is over. South Dakota State comes on the road and knocks off the defending Mountain West regular season and tournament champions, Boise State, on the Arians to Dentlinger feed with 1 3/10 of a second left. Your final from Boise, South Dakota State 68, Boise State 66.